Hello everyone, hope everyone okay. I'm going to show you nugget, chicken nugget. So in previous video I showed you already only breast square piece nugget, but today I'm going to mash them like proper KFC style nugget. So all we need, this is two chicken breast, big breast, two chicken breast, and we need four bread. And I've got some bread crumbs here as well, four bread crumbs for coating. We need for coating one egg, and I just need 2 tablespoon oil for rub my hand, and all we need 1 teaspoon garam masala, 1 teaspoon salt, 1/2 teaspoon black pepper, and 1 teaspoon only chili powder, and 1 tablespoon dark soya sauce. So first of all, I'm going to make them this bread in square pieces and roast them in the pan and make them together with the breast when I put in a food processor, so they can be together with the chicken breast. So I'm gonna do this in a pan. Here pan, and it's only no too much roast, only little roast, and then we're gonna add in chicken breast in food processor. Now I'm gonna add half a breast and half a breast and then 2 bread pieces here, and then all spices like this and blend them together, and dark soya sauce 1 tablespoon. So I have to blend them together. I did mix half, and then I'm going to mix the other half and then mix them together like this. I've got small blender, so you can use big one if you have, like this. It's very easy. When you try this, I'm sure you will like it. And make sure subscribe my channel and share this video with your family and friends. So it's done now. I'm gonna mix this together like this, and then we're gonna start make own shape. You can make square, you can make round shape, any shape. This nugget, if you feel it's little sticky, you can rub oil with your hand like this. Now this is proper mix now, so I'm gonna rub my hand oil with the oil. And if you want to make in small shape, you can make small shape, or if you want to make big chicken nugget. And then we're gonna start them fry. There is ready now, so you can freeze them up to 3 months, or you can make them straight away. I've got breadcrumb here and egg white. Now I'm going to dip first in egg wash, then breadcrumb, few of them like this, and breadcrumb, and again egg wash like this, and again breadcrumb. Then oil is ready, and not too hot, not too warm, in medium. So I'm gonna fry them. Now I'm going to fry them like this, and fry them about 5 to 7 minutes, and then when they're ready, so you can take them out. After 5 minutes, I'm going to take them out and drain them on the kitchen paper. And there is ready to serve. And thank you so much. And I use for my nougat coating medium brown bread. You can use white bread. And I hope when you try this, you will like it. And please subscribe my channel and share this video with your